For patients that have heartburn and reflux symptoms that are taking medicines either daily, a couple of times a day, and still having issues with problems of regurgitation, mostly the content going the wrong direction, irrespective of whether or not there's acid or not, those are the patients that benefit from having the valve reconstructed or fixed. If left untreated, it continues to get worse. There's a spectrum. The more chronic irritation there is, it can lead to issues of ulcers. It can lead to issues where it can predispose to development of cancer over time. Most of the time, people notice that if they're taking medications, that it'll cover up some of the symptoms, but it actually doesn't stop the reflux from occurring. If you treat things early, you're stopping that progression of disease. You're changing the trajectory from things that are continually going to get worse to something that's going to be treated and fixed. The LINX procedure is a newer way to treat reflux. We've been doing this since about 2014. The idea behind this is that if we think that the valve between the esophagus and stomach that's holding things in place has gone bad, we simply replace it with a new valve, similar to when people have their joints replaced. Conceptually, these are rare earth magnets encased in titanium, like when people get their joints replaced. The magnets attract at 20 to 25 units of pressure. Reflux typically occurs at 5 to 15, so it stays snug for that. And a normal esophagus can generate anywhere from 35 to 135 units of pressure to push things through. The magnets open up, the food falls through, and then the magnets draw back shut to seal things behind it. If people need to vent their stomach or belch, or if they have to vomit, they're adding pressure to their stomach with these muscles to open up the opposite direction. So it does allow for a significantly less side effect profile compared to traditional laparoscopic procedures, which are a true one-way valve. So for patients that have a significant amount of heartburn, chest pain, true regurgitation, where we've determined that reflux is significant, this is an excellent option, particularly based on the fact that because it's not suture-based, it's very durable, provided that their esophagus and stomach are functioning normally. This gives them the best way to treat those symptoms. There was a patient who was brought in or recommended to come see me by his wife. He had significant reflux. It was affecting him at work where he couldn't bend over without the content of his stomach affecting him. It was affecting his sleep at night. It was causing him to be hoarse. There were a lot of side effects and consequences that he was experiencing, and it was having a significant impact on his overall quality of life. He was a candidate for the LINX. He was a younger patient that wanted a durable procedure that had the best control of containing the content in the stomach, and he did fantastic. From day one, his reflux symptoms were completely under control. He was able to go off of all of his medications. He was sleeping better. He lost a little bit of weight. He was going to work happier. So the good news about this is that for patients that are deemed a good candidate for this device, that having a surgery for their heartburn and reflux becomes a curative problem. This is something that will last their lifetime.